Hi, Assalamualaikum. Welcome. So can you tell us a little bit about yourself, starting with your name?
Okay, I'm Dr. Zuhair Ali Rizvi, and currently I'm working as house surgeon in Surgical Unit 1 of Holy Family Hospital.
Oh wow, that's amazing. And can I know what institution you studied from?
I graduated from Rawalpindi Medical University recently this year,
okay.
In 2018.
Okay, so congratulations.
Thank you.
And how was your experience at the second annual research conference in IMDC?
It was a very nice experience. Actually, I keep on participating in events like this, and there was something different about this. And the difference was that there were many newcomers and beginners as well who showed up from all over the country who participated, and that is very appreciating for them as well and for us as well to be a part of conference where people from all over the country have participated. And obviously there was a lot of exposure. You get to meet people from other institutes, you get to share ideas from with other institutes as well.
Alright, so in this annual conference there were multiple activities that were happening and taking place. So, aapne kaun si activity mein participate kiya?
I participated in the poster presentation. My research was conducted in, again, Surgical Unit 1 of Holy Family Hospital. And let me tell you briefly about
that. Yes, please, by all means.
It was the role of preoperatively given dextrose to prevent post-operative nausea.
All right.
That might seem a little out of the way for you because it's a very technical term. Before surgery, the patient is on fasting. And obviously, fasting leads to reduction in glucose levels in the blood. And when the patient is in hypoglycemia, it further affects his gastrointestinal tract and predisposes to nausea after the surgery.
Okay.
So the thing is that if you give them something sweet right before the surgery, it will help them recover better
and much quicker.
Yes.
All right. So I think that you won a position,
yes,
within this poster, yes, competition. Can you elaborate on that?
Alhamdulillah, I won the first prize.
Congratulations. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. And I would like to dedicate this to my institution that has trained me to this level that I have started participating in these events. My alma mater, Rawalpindi Medical University, and obviously my mentors, my teachers, my family and friends, and everybody else who has been with me throughout this journey.
That's wonderful. Do you have any positive feedback that you might want to give back to IMDC regarding their research conference?
Actually, everything was perfect. Everything was up to the mark. I don't see anything that I would like to recommend, although I've been part of many national and international conferences, but I think everything was perfect.
That's wonderful.
Yes.
And congratulations
Thank
once again
very,
for winning
you.
The first prize. And it was a pleasure having you here. Thank you so much.
Thank you.